Israeli missiles struck a military position near Damascus overnight and Syria's air defense system thwarted them, Syrian state television said on Saturday. The blatant assault led to material losses at the site in the countryside around the capital, it said. An Israeli military spokeswoman had declined to comment on earlier reports of such an attack overnight. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.